Good morning, Skeeters. Thank you for tuning in. I'm Bryan Garcia.
And I'm Ariana Hernandez, and today is a B-Day, and this is your live Skeeto-Byte news.
Attention UIL academic students, meet on top of the T at 11:40 sharp on Friday for a group photo celebrating your fantastic year. This just before senior picnic, so you can make it. Wear your t-shirt and bring medals and, yeah. Seniors, if you have completed your FAFSA and TASFA and would you like the opportunity to receive 2 extra graduation tickets, please listen up. You will need to fill out your survey, so you can find the survey at skeetercounselor.weebly.com. It will go up 11 a.m. Friday morning. Be prepared to show proof to completion. This will be on the first come, first serve base. Whoever completes the survey first is the best opportunity to receive these tickets. Do not come down to the office asking for those tickets. We will call you down if you are eligible. Receive a pass to come down to get your tickets until 4:15 p.m. The same day, come to pick up your tickets. Otherwise, we will move down the list another student. The survey will become available today after the announcement.
Seniors, if you receive an invitation to awards program on Tuesday evening, but you were unable to attend, please stop by the Counseling Center for your awards or cords.
Applications to apply to spot on the Maroon Maniacs team for 2018 and 19 are available in the front office. Applications need to be turned in to Mr. McCoy in room E2 by this Friday, May the 18th.
For current freshmen, sophomores, and juniors want to be in the Mesquite High School's National Honor Society next year. Information packets are due now, are now available in 8:15. Please come by and pick one up.
If you are interested in purchasing DVDs of our musical In the Heights, please bring $10 to K1 and talk to Mr. Coursey.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now, will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
Where's samples? I have all this paper.
Have you seen samples?
Where's samples?
I haven't seen him. I can't find him. Look at all this stuff that I have. Where is he?
Debbie, where's samples?
I haven't seen him. Where did he go?
I have no idea.
I can't find him.
I can't find Mr. Samples.
Where's samples?
1, 2, go. We're searching on campus looking for our principal. Where on our campus is
Mr. Samples?
All right. Well, thank you for all that you've done for our campus and our students. Big day today for you as well. So let's go see who's next.
All right. Woohoo!
Well, happy Thursday, everybody.
Happy Thursday. Here we are again.
It's hard to believe these weeks are just flying by.
I know. Before you know it, it's going to be over.
Yeah, these seniors are out of here in like 6 days. It's hard to believe.
I know.
It's hard to believe. It goes faster every year. Hey, here we're back. East Squared. Got kids who are doing good things on our campus. Want to recognize them. Teachers also doing great things here on the campus. So
we just have a lot of excellent happening around here.
It's hard to keep down the excellence.
That's right.
We don't want to keep it down. Hey, speaking of excellence, hey, where's Mr. Samples? He's out there looking for a teacher right now. Let's find out where he's at.
Let's see. Okay. Oh, weird. He's at the portable.
Yeah. He's right behind here. Right behind keyhole here. Climb a tree or something. I don't know. Maybe he's feeling adventurous. Wants to climb a tree.
All right. Shall we see who the winners are for our students?
We shall.
Estudiantes. Okay.
Boy or girl?
I'm going to go with the boys first because we've been doing girls first for a while.
Changing it up a little bit here.
And we're going to shuffle through. Okay. Here's the lucky winner. Submitted by Miss Edwards, Jeremiah Moore. Volunteered to help clean up materials when others wouldn't. Mm. All right, Jeremiah, that's what I'm talking about. Way to step up to the plate.
And way to go, Miss Edwards. I mean, she's nominated lots of
that's
kids this
right.
year.
That's right. Miss Edwards is doing
She's got
her
excellent part. Kids in her class this year. Speaking of excellence, hey, where's Mr. Samples?
I don't know. Let's go see who he's going to find.
We're still in Portlandia, it looks like. Oh, Portlandia. 36. Kind of looks like a Star Wars, you know, hallway there or something, the Portlandia. All right, so I guess it's time to pick a girl.
All right, let's find out which girl student is going to win this week. And this one is submitted by Mrs. Batina, Sydney Espinosa. She helps me clean up my room, organize my highlighters, and arrange my desks. Plus, she is consistently respectful and thoughtful. Way to go, Sydney.
Yeah, way to go. Way to go. Head on down to the front
That's
office
right.
after the announcements. Hey, Mr. Center, where's Samples?
I don't know. Let's go find out.
Still in Portlandia.
Nope. Oh. 39.
What's up, guys?
Is that for me?
No.
Is that for me?
No.
It's for me. I knew it was for me.
Williams?
Oh,
Seppo? Hey. Hey. Oh, y'all awake?
Nah.
You know who this is for?
What?
Me.
It's for your teacher.
It's me?
Free teacher.
So me?
So, hey.
I'm the teacher in this classroom.
Oh, you are? Would you like to give this to him?
Yes. Okay. All right.
Williams?
Oh, you called me to put an intervene greets.
All right, y'all can clap it up, guys. Hey, do y'all ever watch the videos? Okay, so you know what this is about?
Yes.
It's about recognizing teachers that worked really hard for you. And you're the one that gave him the award, so we appreciate that. So, but in reality, we want to recognize teachers that work really hard for y'all and goes above and beyond. Now, we're going to give him a Jean Day, but also a drink of your choice from Sonic.
Awesome.
And also this amazing balloon and certificate.
Where's yours? Is this video right
and
now?
And then now we're going to do a class picture.
So, let's go.
That was a live right. class.
That's
yeah.
right.
A live class.
Way to go, Mr. Williams.
And way to go, E Square winners. Head on down to the front office. Their names were
Jeremiah Moore and Sydney Espinosa. You guys go claim your prizes, get your picture taken. You can head down there as soon as the announcements are over.
Keep being excellent. Skeeter's out. Oh, I'm sorry. And now. Sorry.
And now we're going to sign off. Isn't this amazing? If you missed any of us today, you can find us on the news on our school website. And be sure to like us on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter.
Yeah. And thanks for joining us today. SSR is about to begin. I'm Jason Walla.
And I'm Kelly Taylor.
And we are Maroon.
We are.
Skeeters out.